The person you are calling is currently panicking. They know it's you, and they're waiting for the phone to stop ringing so that their blood pressure can return to normal. If you want to reduce their chances of having a stroke, please don't call again. Ta-ta!